Hi, everybody. I don't know if I'm out there. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's happening. Hi, everybody. I don't know if you can see me. If you can, let me know you're there. I'm just going to warm up a little bit here. This is the early bird special once again, everybody. Nice to see you all. Thank you very much. I'm Peter Seltser, dressed up today for my 20's, 30's, and 40's, and 50's show today. A buzzer took the monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck, said, "Now listen, Jack, straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, pup, but don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, pup, but don't you blow your top." The monkey told the monkey, "You were joking me. Release your hold and I'll set you free." The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye, said, "Your story's so touching, but it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, pup, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, pup, don't you blow your top." The buzzer told the monkey, "You were choking me. Release your hold and I'll set you free." The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye, said, "Your story's so touching, but it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, pup, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, pup, don't you blow your top." Hi, everybody. Hi, Ma. I'm here. Loving every minute of it. Can you hear me okay? I don't know if you can hear me. I don't know nothing. It's great to be here. This is kind of like my early bird special of warming up. Hello, Joseph. Hi, John. Nice to have you on board. Thank you so very much. When this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to take, I climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. Good morning, Daryl. Good morning, Marilyn. On the roof, it's peaceful as can be. And there below, the world don't bother me. So when I come home feeling tired and beat, I'll go up where the air is fresh and sweet. I'll get away from the hustle and crowd and all that rat race noise down in the street. Hey, Sam. Hi, Cheryl. On the roof, that's the only place I know where you just have to wish to make it so. Let's go up on the roof. Good morning, everybody. Nice to see you. It's a Monday morning. I'm just doing an early bird special just to warm up and get everything ready. Sounds okay out there? Give me the high sign. Hi, Sam. Hi, Cheryl. Hi, Bob. At night, the stars put on a show for free. And darling, you can share it all with me. I keep on telling you that right smack dab in the middle of town, I found my paradise that's trouble-proof. So if this old world starts getting you down, there's room enough for two up on the roof, up on the roof, up on the roof, up on the roof, up on the roof. Thanks, Bob. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's so hard to understand what it sounds like. I mean, I'm looking at myself in an iPad here, and I don't know what I'm even looking at, but the sound out there, the audio sound, thank you very much for helping me out. Hi, Maga. Hi, honey. How are you? Good to see you, Marilyn. Cheryl's in the house. I'll take an early bird special request. I'm clapping. Thank you, Mary. Oh, Robin. Bless your sweetheart. Thank you. I'm crelling over here. You know what crelling is? My heart's pounding so fast. Oh, my God. Here's a song from 1905, Yankee Doodle Dandy, just to warm up my voice. And then I'm going to do a couple original songs. Would that be all right? What do you think? Do a couple original songs. Larry Grano, good morning, sir. Nice to see you. Reporting for duty. I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy. I Yankee Doodle do or die. I real-life nephew of my Uncle Sam. Born on the 4th of July, I've got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart. She's my Yankee Doodle joy. Here we go. Yankee Doodle went to London just to ride the ponies. I am a Yankee Doodle boy. I'm a Yankee Doodle dandy. I Yankee Doodle do or die. A real live nephew of my Uncle Sam. Born on the 4th of July. I've got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart. She's my Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle went to London just to ride the ponies. I am a Yankee Doodle boy. Larry, get your drum kit going. Larry Grano, everybody, from San Diego, a fabulous drummer, great singer. He knows how to hit all those great notes. Anybody ever get to see a Larry Grano performance, you'll be so impressed. He's my good friend, and he's going to take out his sticks. I hope you can hear him, because he's a great drummer. Let's take it from the top, Larry. We'll do one little verse. Here we go. I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy. A Yankee Doodle do or die. A real live nephew of my Uncle Sam. Born on the 4th of July. I've got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart. She's my Yankee Doodle joy. Everybody sing, hi Marilyn. Yankee Doodle went to London just to ride the ponies. I am a Yankee Doodle boy. I am a Yankee Doodle boy. I am a Yankee Doodle boy. Hi everybody, this is the Early Bird Special. Nice to see you. Thank you all so very much for all your beautiful cards, your words, our video conferencing, all that took place. I celebrated my birthday on Route 66 the other day. Colin Klein from Scotland's on board. Hey, Lario, say hi to Colin Klein. Hi, Colin. Good to see you, man. Top of the morning to you. What time is it in Scotland, Colin? Let me know what time it is. I'm going to pull out a song called Route 66. Here we go. This is a song, Route 66. This was a song written back in 1946, believe it or not, by Bobby Troup. The author got the idea for the song when he was going cross-country. Him and his wife, Cynthia, packed up their 1941 Buick and headed west. Hey man, it's 5 p.m. Aw, thanks, Colin. Bobby Troop, you got it, Ladio. Ladio! But you didn't know this, man. He packed up his car, his 41 Buick, with his wife Cynthia, and they headed west. Their trip began on U.S. 41 and continued along U.S. 66 to the California coast. The song was composed on a 10-day journey and completed when the couple arrived in Los Angeles. Nat King Cole first recorded the song in 1946. So since I turned 66, or I'm still 18, just so you know, I'm 18 years old, everybody. If you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to LA, more than 2,000 miles along the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go through St. Louis, jump the Mississippi, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino, on you get hit to this timely tip. When you take that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go through St. Louis, chop the Mississippi, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino, on you get into this timely tip. When you take that California trip and get your kicks on Route 66, and get your kicks on Route 66. One more time. Get your kicks on Route 66. Hi, Marilyn. Hi, Susan. How are you? Nice to see you calling. It is, what'd you say? 18 isn't legal? Dude, you're the best. Oh, God bless you. Hi, everybody out there. We're doing a little early bird special for you. Latio sounds okay out there? What do you think? Ellen Weiner. Hey, it's Boomer. Hi. Oh, for those of you that don't know me, Ellen Weiner and I were neighbors. We lived on Clifton Street in Malden, Massachusetts. I lived here. There was Mr. Knight in the middle. And then there was Ellen Weiner's family over here. And we were the best buddies. And she always called me Boomer. I don't know why she called me Boomer. Maybe, Ellen, you can tell everybody why you call me Boomer. I'd love to know. Latio, thank you very much. Thank you. I'm going to do an original song while everybody's getting warmed up here. Hello, Miss Luongo. Nice to see you. Thank you very much for coming by today. My goodness. Well, this is a song I wrote back in 2001. Larry Grano played drums on it. I think Rick Nash, great, great bass player. Oh, my God. I like to give shout-outs to everybody. It's not about me. It's, you know, what about you? So I'm happy to give shout-outs to everybody. By the way, anybody in Scotland who's listening, I want you to go and see Colin Klein whenever you can, because what a fantastic showmanship this man is. He's got a lovely family, and he knows how to rock and roll. Check him out whenever you're in Scotland, and whenever you're out here in San Diego, come and see my friend Larry Grano. And check out his new album, ladies and gentlemen, introducing Larry Grano. Check it out. You won't be disappointed. So here's a song I wrote Larry played on called Rock and Roll, Roller Coaster Show, back in 2001, Larry. No, maybe it was 2000. I wrote it in 2001. You and I played it in 2004. We've known each other a long time. Oh, my God. Wow. All right, here we go. Thank you. welcome to my party. Please sign in at the door. Get your feet a-tapping, boogie down and dance some more. You can do the shimmy, do the shake, and even the hullabaloo. You can bossa nova, twist and shout. Hey Susie Q, oh, welcome to my party. Let's turn on and rock and roll. I've got the country blues and some of that old time soul. You can do the two-step promenade and even the do-si-do. You can swing your partner, kick your heels up, dance the flamenco. Welcome to my party, where the getting's getting good. It's a 24-hour party in the neighborhood. Oh, join my rock and roll roller coaster show. La 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 la. You can do the shimmy, do the shake, and even the hullabaloo. You can bossa nova, twist and shout. Hey Susie Q, oh, welcome to my party. Let's turn on and rock and roll. I've got the country blues and some of that old-time soul. You can do the two-step promenade and even the do-si-do. You can swing your partner, kick your heels up, dance the flamenco. Welcome to my party, where the getting's getting good. It's a 24-hour party in the neighborhood. Whoa. Join my rock and roll roller coaster show. Join my rock and roll roller coaster show. Hi everybody. Stop it. Stop it right now. Oh, hi everybody. Nice to see you. Thanks. Hi Steph. Oh my God, Ma, thank you very much. Ma, you're yelling at me when you're typing up a case, but I love you, that's okay. Lindsay Miller's in the house, Amy Miller's in the house. Hi Lindsay, all my friends over there, Vista Del Lago. Hi everybody, good morning, nice to see you all, hi. Oh my God, this is such a hoot. Thank you. Wow. Hey Jesse, nice to see you, hi Ellen. All right, let's go back to today's program. It's going to be, it's almost 10 o'clock, right? Is it 10 o'clock? I don't know, but it's great to have everybody here. Stephen Gordon's in the house. Hi, Cousin Stephen. Nice to see you. Stella here. Tori. Hi, Tori. Hi, honey. Good to see you. Hi, all my friends there at Stella Care. We love you. Thank you so very much. I'm going to dedicate the song to a couple of folks over there at Stella Care and at Lindsay Miller's Vista Del Lago. Oh my God, I have to do these songs because I know these folks really love these songs. So let's do this little light of mine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All around the world, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the world, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the world, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. In my sister's soul, I'm gonna let it shine. In my sister's soul, I'm gonna let it shine. In my sister's soul, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everybody sing it home, here we go. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Hey Rob, this little light, hi Norma, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. In my brother's heart, I'm gonna let it shine. In my brother's heart, I'm gonna let it shine. In my brother's heart, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. One more time. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Everybody, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, here we go. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh, you all sound fabulous. I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you from Scotland and Ireland and England and UK. And I can hear everybody in the West Coast, the East Coast. I know you're there. Everybody having a good time so far? Everybody have a good weekend. I hope everybody, you know, did what you had to do and all that stuff. Yeah, it's getting a little bored, but we're playing music and we're making everything happy. And all my friends there, hi Julia, give my love to everybody there at Grossmont, God bless your heart. Hi Pat Martin, my friend, hello my friend, nice to see you. We're going to do a little song here that was written back in 1896. Larry, you know this one. It was written by Luther Presley, believe it or not, and Oliver Stamps wrote the lyrics. The song was made famous by Louis Armstrong back in 1938. So we're doing songs today from the 20s, the 30s, the 40s, and the 50s. And this is a little song called When the Saints Go Marching In. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I wanna be in that number. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. I wanna be in that number. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the saints, oh, when the saints go marching in, go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I wanna be in that number. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when they gather around his throne. Oh, when they gather around his throne. Yes, I wanna be in that number. Oh, when they gather around his throne. Oh, when the saints, oh, when the saints go marching in. Everybody. Oh, when the saints go marching in. everybody clap and sing, I wanna be in that number. Oh, when the saints go marching in, and when they crown him Lord of all. Oh, when they crown him Lord of all. I wanna be in that number. Oh, when they crown him Lord of all. Here we go. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I wanna be in that number. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Thank you very much. Hey, Norma and Robbie, how you doing over there? Hope everything's going well for you in Boston. I take requests. Larry, yes, I do take requests. Free of charge. Request $5. When the saints go marching in, $10. Bless your heart. Thank you very much. I'm singing some songs here for my friends over at Vista del Lago, Grossmont. I forget. I have CRS. I'm sorry. Anybody else get CRS? You know what CRS is, right? Can't remember stuff. That's me. We're having a good time here. I want to sing in my really thick Boston accent right now. If I had a hammer. This is the song written by Pete Seeger from 1949. It's a good little song. I hope you enjoy it. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning. I'd hammer in the evening. Cole Porter coming up. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning. I'd hammer in the evening. All over this land, I'd hammer out danger. I'd hammer out a warning. I'd hammer out love between my brothers and my sisters. Whoa, over this land. If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning. I'd ring it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out a warning. I'd ring out love between my brothers and my sisters. Whoa, over this land. If I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning. I'd sing it in the evening, all over this land. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out a warning, I'd sing out love between my brothers and my sisters. Whoa, over this land. Well, I've got a hammer, and I've got a bell, and I've got a song to sing all over this land. A hammer of justice, it's a bell of freedom. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters. Whoa, over this land, over this land. Yeah, that's what we need, love, sweet love. We'll do that Burt Bacharach song a little bit. Thank you so much for the thumbs up and the love. God bless you. We're going to do a little song here for request. Mr. Larry Grano requested a song by Cole Porter. So, Larry, I'm going to sing you a little song called, let's see, My Heart Belongs to Daddy. Is that a good one for everybody? Everybody having a good time so far? It's Monday. Gosh, I don't know what to wear. I wear my morning pajamas. I wear my night pajamas. So I got all dressed up today. And by the way, my name is Peter Seltser. And I just want you to know we've got a great program today. And this afternoon at 2 o'clock, I'll be performing in my glitter. We're going to be doing Broadway show tunes and movie tunes. Check it out. You're going to love all these things. Hi, Linda. Nice to see you. Say hi to Arthur for me. Bless your heart and your whole family. Yeah, we're going to be wearing glitter. I want everybody to get dressed up for my afternoon show. Why not? We're all home, so get dressed up. put on the Ritz, put on your top hat, put on some white gloves. We're going to go dancing. We're going to be doing songs that you won't even believe, that you wouldn't even know that they came from movies. I got a whole list of stuff, and I hope you enjoy that. And that's today at 2 o'clock. And then on Thursday, I do my shows here live, Facebook Live, on Monday and Thursday, 10 o'clock and 2 o'clock. So this coming Thursday, I have to look at my program list here. My program manager has given me a list. This Thursday, we're going to be doing folk songs. Folk songs. Folk songs, Peter, Paul, and Mary. I forget. Hang Down Your Head, Tom Dooley. We'll do a lot of folk songs. I think Bob Dylan, we got to do some Bob Dylan. So we'll do some folk songs on Thursday. And then in the afternoon, it's going to be a rock and roll oldies but goodies show. Oh my God. I'll take your request on that one. Keep checking my Facebook page. Cheryl, my lovely wife and manager and the one that steers the ship. She runs the back of the house. I kind of run the front of the house. And she makes up all these wonderful lists for me to play. So I'm going to do a little song for you that Larry Grano asked for. A song written back. Let me have a little sip of my kombucha. By the way, I don't know about you, but when I'm thirsty, I drink this kombucha. It's a master brew kombucha. It's gluten-free, dairy-free. It gives me a little bit of a kick, about a half a cup of caffeine in here. And I'm drinking today cherry, tart cherry. Pretty good. So Larry, this is a song written back in 1938. Hi Jeanette, hi kids. The song was written for the musical called Leave It to Me, which premiered on November 9, 1938. The song is called, Cole Porter's song called, My Heart Belongs to Daddy. While tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through, cause my heart belongs to daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on my fine fin and hattie, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy. Da 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 da. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I know you're perfectly swell, but my heart belongs to daddy, cause my daddy treats me so well. While tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through, cause my heart belongs to daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on my fine fin and hattie, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy, so I simply couldn't be better. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy. Da 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 da. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I know you're perfectly swell, that my heart belongs to daddy, cause my daddy treats me so well. Thank you. We'll do a two for Monday. I love Cole Porter stuff. Here's a beautiful song written back in 1932 from the Broadway picture called Gay Divorcee from 1932. Hey, John. Hi, John. Say hi to Linda for me. Great to have you on board, too. We're doing songs from the 1920s, 30s, 40s, and 50s. This is a song Cole Porter wrote back in 1932 called Night and Day. Night and day, you are the one. only you beneath the moon or under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you night and day, day and night. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you day and night, night and day. Under the hide of me, there's an oh such a hungry yearning burning inside of me. And its torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day, day and night. Hi, Alan. Hi, Mary. Hi, Mary. How's all my friends over in Escondido? Hope everybody's doing okay out there. I'm doing fine here in my almost live studios for my distancing social media, whatever you call it, social studios. All these words, I get all confused. Oh, my God. But in the meantime, I'm not confused about what songs we should play, because today's set list has to do with songs from the 20s, 30s, and 40s and 50s. 1925, Eddie Cantor came on board, and this is a great song. Thank you, Ladio. Here, one. Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Everybody sing along, come on. Yes, ma'am, we decided. No, ma'am, we won't hide it. Yes, ma'am, you're invited now. By the way, by the way, by the way, oh, by the way, when we walk up to the preacher, I'll say with feeling, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Little la 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 for everybody. Hey, Marty and Jonathan, nice to see you. La 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 la. La 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 la. Everybody. By the way, oh, by the way, by the way, oh, by the way, when we run up to the preacher, I'll say with feeling, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Yes, ma'am, we decided. No, ma'am, we won't hide it. Yes, ma'am, you're invited now. By the way, oh, by the way, by the way, oh, by the way, when we reach the preacher, I'll say with feeling, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Songs from the 20s, 30s, 40s, and 50s. Oh, my Lord. We'll do a little song back in 1931 written by Jerry Marks. Jerry Marks was a wonderful composer, and his writing partner, Seymour Simons, wrote this song. Hi, Cousin Stephen. Nice to see you. Hi, Jeff. Hi, Pat again. Nice to see you. Thank you, Ladio. Jonathan Miller, Rabbi Miller, how are you? Good to see you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Mr. Sanderson, nice to see you again. Why don't you just take all of me? 1931, song called All of Me. All of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my arms, I wanna lose them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. ye all goodbye. Left me with eyes that cry, and I know that I'm no good without you. You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? All of me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my arms, I wanna lose them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry, and I know that I'm no good without you. You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? Thank you all for those beautiful birthday gifts and birthday celebrations and all the kind words, and hope everybody's doing okay out there. I know Cheryl and I are suffering comfortably, but I'm here for you. I'm here to spread joy, not germs. That's my tagline. I'm here to spread joy, not germs, and sing all these great songs. This is a song that was made famous by a great man. His name was Fats Waller. Mr. Waller wrote this song back in 1935. It was for a Broadway play called Ain't Misbehaving. This is the song called I'm Gonna Sit Right Down and Write Myself a Letter. Hi, Barbara. My neighbor, Barbara. They're lining out outside in the street. You can't see it, but people are listening to me through my window that's open, and they're out in the street. I gotta wave. Hi, everybody. Hi, neighbors. Nice to see you. Stand 6 feet apart. Wash your hands. Spread joy, not germs. Here we go. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet, they're gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. Woo! I'll be glad I got 'em. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you feeling better. And close with love the way that you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. Hi, Howie. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet, they're gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. Woo! I'll be glad I got 'em. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you feeling better. With love the way that you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came. I'm gonna make believe it came. I'm gonna make believe it came from you. Oh yeah, thank you. Hi, Howie, good to see you, man. Hi, Clarissa. Hi, honey. How are you? Good to see you out there. Oh, my Lord. Well, let's do this little song by the great Dean Martin. Martin. I say Martin. You all know what I'm talking about, right? Hey, Marty. Marty. Good to have you on board, too. Thank you so much. You're nobody till somebody loves you. The song was written back in 1944 by Russ Morgan, a wonderful songwriter with Larry Stork. They wrote the song, and here's Dean Martin's version from 1965, believe it or not. You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be a king, you may possess the world and all its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still looks the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine up above, well, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love. Everybody, I'm nobody till somebody loves you. I can hear you, Barbara. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be a king, you may possess the world and all its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still looks the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine up above, well, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody, oh, find yourself somebody, yeah, find yourself somebody to love. Thank you so much. Hi, Rebecca. How you doing? Good to see you. Hi, Lainey. Hi, Lainey. Oh, my God, Lainey. How are you? Big hugs to Lainey Sherman out there. Rebecca, wonderful to see you. Thanks, Ma. Thank you very much. Lindsay Miller, thank you so much. Mary is over here singing. Oh, my God. Bless her heart. Tell Mary I say hi. All my friends, oh, we're so overwhelmed. Cheryl and I are both overwhelmed with all the responses, the emails, the letters, the Facebook accolades. I just love singing and seeing all my friends out there. Hi, Mary. All my friends over in Grossmont and Stella Care and Vista del Lago and all my friends. I love you guys so very much. We're going to do a little song here now from 1952. Now, the song was written by Mike Lieber and Jerry Stoller, and it was originally written for a young lady by the name of Big Mama Thornton, and the original version was made out in 1953 called Hound Dog. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Now, Elvis Presley's version of this song was released in 1956 after he went ahead and saw a group called Freddie Bell and the Bell Boys, and they had kicked it up a little bit. They changed some of the words and whatnot. And the songwriters, they got very nervous. They didn't think that the tempo should have been changed, and they didn't think a lot of things were going on. So then all of a sudden, their manager came in and said, Mike and Jerry, the song just sold 8 million records. Here's a check for you for $20 million. Hello? So we're going to do the original version. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Been snooping round my door. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Been snooping round my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. You told me it was high class. I could see through that. You told me it was high class. I could see through that. And baby, you know, you ain't no real cool cat. Everybody, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. Been snooping round my door. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Been snooping round my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. You made me feel so blue. You make me weep and moan. You make me feel so blue. You make me weep and moan. Cause I'm looking for a woman. All you're looking for is a home. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Been snooping round my door. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. been snooping around my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. That's a fun little song. Marilyn Quintet, nice to see you out there today. Didn't give a shout out to you earlier. Hope you're playing bass along with me. Marilyn's a wonderful bass player. Well, here's a song from 1943. Great song written by Alan Lerner and Frederick Lowe. Lerner and Lowe. From the Broadway picture called Brigadoon. This is the song called Almost Like Being in Love. Mary, I hope you're having a good time. I'm going to drink a little bit more of my kombucha. Thank you. It's nice over here. The rain. We live in San Diego, and those of you that don't, just to let you know, the weather here today, not that I'm doing a weather report, but what the heck. The weather today right now is a little overcast and cloudy skies. The rain passed, and my friend Howard Levy last night wanted me to sing I Can See Clearly Now. The rain is gone, so maybe we'll sing that one a little bit later. Thank you, Howard. Lainey, thank you so much for coming by. Say hi to Javi, please. Thank you so much. What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I would swear I was falling. I could swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love. What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I would swear I was falling. I could swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love. Thank you very much. Hi, Julia. Say hello to Juana. She doesn't think this is live. Are you kidding me? Juana, we're almost live over here, girl. What can I play for you? Give me a request, Julia, and I'll play something for you. Ellen Wine, are you still out there? All my friends still out there? Throw out a song or two, and we'll play it for you. Here's one for everybody. This one goes back to 1956. Frederick Lowe and Alan Lerner wrote this beautiful little song. Hi, Joan. Hi, honey. Nice to see you. From Louisiana. Everybody, check out Joan. Oh, my God. She's a fabulous entertainer and a great songwriter. Anybody ever get to be in Joan's company, man, you'll enjoy her shows. Great. Thank you so much for stopping by today. This is a song called I Could Have Danced All Night. Let's everybody dance. Are you ready, everybody? Come on. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night and still have begged for more. I could have my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when she began to dance with me, I could have danced, danced, danced all night. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night and still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when she began to dance with me, I could have danced, danced, danced all night. Thank you very much. Hi, everybody. Good to see you all again. My name is Peter Seltser. Aliza. Hi, Aliza. We have a request. I only have eyes for you. I only have eyes for you. Oh, my Lord. All right, let me pull it up on my little computer over here. Pardon my side over here. I only have eyes for you. Oh, this song was written back in 1934. It was written for the film Dames, starring Dick Powell and Ruby Keeler. This is a jazz standard, kind of written as a foxtrot. It was first recorded by Ben Slevin and his orchestra with Howard Phillips on vocals. Many artists have covered this song, the Flamingos in 1959, the Letterman in 1966, Art Garfunkel in 1975, and now, Peter Seltser, here we go. Thank you so much, Aliza. My pleasure. And then, Marcy, could you please sing New York, New York? Thank you. No, thank you very much. Thank you all for coming by today. Bless your sweethearts. I Only Have Eyes for You, written by Harry Warren and Al Dubin. Shoo-ba-da-ba-ba, shoo-ba-da-ba-ba. My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Shoo-da-ba-ba, shoo-da-ba-ba. Are the stars up tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes for moon may be high, but I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you. I don't know if we're in a garden. Maybe millions of people go by, but they all disappear from view, and I only very much. I don't get too many requests for that song. Okay, Marcy Friedman, how are you doing out there? Oh, wow, Ma, thank you very much. Thank you. New York, New York. Tell you a little story about this song, Marcy. New York, New York was written specifically for Liza Minnelli. Back in 1977, the two songwriters that wrote this song, John Kander and Fred Ebbs, just got through with a very successful version of Cabaret. You know Cabaret. What good is sitting alone? And Liza Minnelli starred in that entire broadcast. Well, needless to say, they needed a follow-up song. So they wrote New York, New York for Liza Minnelli. But we all know that once Francis Albert Sinatra, Frank Sinatra, the great Frank Sinatra, the chairman of the board, once he gets a hold of a song, lights out, that's the end of it. That was awesome. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. Bless you, sweetheart. My hat, I tip my hat to you, girl. Thank you very much. So here's for Marcy Friedman, all my friends out there. Thank you so much for coming by today, everybody. We got another half hour or so of songs to do. I'll take your requests. We're doing songs from the 20s, 30s, 40s, and 50s. And by the way, this afternoon's 2 o'clock show will be featuring Broadway show tunes and movie tunes. Songs from Carole King, songs from Buddy Holly, songs from the Beatles, because A Hard Day's Night. Stick around, we got a lot of great music for everybody. In the meantime, this one's for you, Marcy. Bum bum buddy da, bum bum buddy da, bum bum buddy da. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes. I'm longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues, I'm melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you. New York, New York, do, do, do. Everybody get their feet going. City that doesn't sleep and find I'm in number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues, I'm melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you. New York, New York, do, do, do. Bum bum buddy da, bum bum buddy da, la da da da. Hey, Michelle, nice to see you. Hi, Cheryl's back again. Wow, thank you very much. Well, we got a great little show here for you. I'm going to do a little song from 1957. Mr. Buddy Holly wrote this song. It's called Peggy Sue.
If you knew Peggy Sue, then you know why I feel blue without Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, gal. Yes, I need you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue. Oh, how my heart yearns for you. Oh, Peggy, my
guess who? Oh, well, I love you, girl. Yes, I need you, guess who? Guess who? Guess who? Pretty, 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 pretty Peggy Sue. Oh, oh, Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, girl. Yes, I need you, Peggy Sue. I love you, Peggy Sue, with a love so rare and true. Oh, Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, girl. Yes, I need you, Peggy Sue. Here we go. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue. Pretty, 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 pretty Peggy Sue. Oh, oh, Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, girl. Yes, I need you, Peggy Sue. Yeah. Hey everybody, it's Peter Seltser here. We're almost live from my social distancing studios here in San Diego. Thank you, Masi. Thank you very, very much. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much loving drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed at love cause I thought it was funny. You came along and you moved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, it feels so good. Uh-huh, hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumb. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Ooh, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, it feels so good. Uh-huh, hold me, baby. Wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much loving drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Who's that out there that says I love you? I can't read that. Thank you so much. Could I imagine? Lavian Rose. Oh, Edith Piaf. Oh. Well, Lavian Rose. Oh. If I sing in English, will you sing it in French? Edith Piaf. Wrote this song back in, I forget when, 1930-something. Hold me, let's see if I can try this. For you, I'll give it a shot. I can't sing this. Next time I visit you and come into your room, I'll have it for you. But I love that song. Thank you so very much. Thank you. How about Silhouettes? Silhouette. Silhouette, 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 silhouette. Took a walkin' past your house late last night. All the shades were pulled and drawn way down tight. From within the dim light cast two silhouettes on the shade. Oh, what a lovely couple they made. He put his arms around your waist, held you tight, kisses I could almost taste in the night. Wondering why I'm not the guy whose silhouette on the shade I couldn't hide. The tears in my eyes. Silhouette, 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 silhouette. Lost control, rang your bell. I was sore. Let me in or else I'll beat down your door. Went to strangers who had been two silhouettes on the stage. Said to my shock, you're on the wrong block. Rushed out to your house with wings on my feet. Love you like I've never loved you, my sweet. Vowed that you and I would be two silhouettes on the shade all my days. Two silhouettes on the shade. Silhouette, 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 silhouette. Thank you very much. Thank you. Do I know the Pinocchio theme song by chance? Oh my God, you're coming up with all these great songs. Thank you, Pat. I love everybody. Brendan from Vermont, how you doing out there? Vermont, everybody okay? Everybody hanging in there, doing the best you can? Once again, I want to thank you all so very much for coming by and sharing all your love with me and all that. This is a song called The Glory of Love. It's a great little song written back in 1951 by Mr. Bill Hill. You gotta give a little. You gotta take a little. You gotta let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. You gotta give a little, take a little, and let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. Cry a little until the clouds roll by a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. As long as there's the two of us, we got the world and all its charms. And when the world is through with us, we've got each other's arms. You gotta win a little, lose a little, and always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. As long as there's the two of us, we got the world and all its charms. And when the world is through with us, we've got each other's arms. You gotta win a little, lose a little, and always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. Thank you, everybody. Oh, my Lord. Well, 1957, young man by Mr. Elvis Presley came on board. A little song called Let Me Be Your Teddy Bear. Baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be your teddy bear. Don't want to be a tiger, cause tigers play too rough. I don't want to be a lion, cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. I just want to be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be, oh, let me be your teddy bear. Oh, let me be, oh, let him be your teddy bear. Oh, let him be, oh, let him be your teddy bear. I just want to be your teddy bear.
We're doing songs from the 1920s, 30s, 40s, and 50s. This one here was made famous by the great Nat King Cole back in 1951. Beautiful song written by Mr. Irving Gordon called Unforgettable. Hope everybody's having a wonderful time. It's almost 10:56. We've got time for a few more songs. I'll take a request or two. And then we'll be back this afternoon at 2 o'clock San Diego time or Pacific time. And we'll be doing a glitter show. I'll be wearing some glitter. And we'll be putting on. I want you all to get dressed up now today at 2 o'clock my time, maybe 5 o'clock on the East Coast. But get dressed up. Where are we going? We're going to put on our hats and gloves and top hat and have a good time. In the meantime, let's do this beautiful song, Nat King Cole, Unforgettable. Everybody, unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way, and forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. La di da da da, la da 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 la, la di da da da, la. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way, and forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. Thank you so much. You are all unforgettable to me. My heart's very happy to be with you all today. It's a Monday. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Oh, let's do that Mr. Rogers song. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Why not? I'm here for you. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Let me find it. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Oh, I can't. What's the name of it? Is it called A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood? I got so many songs. Fred Rogers wrote that beautiful song. Mr. Rogers. Let me see if I have Mr. Rogers in my catalog here. Mr. Rogers. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Won't you be my neighbor is the name of the song. Mr. Rogers wrote this song back in 1967. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Could you be mine? Would you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I've always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor?
won't you please, won't you please, please won't you be my neighbor.
Thank you everybody for stopping by today. We'll close out our show with I Can't Smile Without You. And we'll do the whole version today. I love that little song. It's a Barry Manilow song. I'll be right in here. I'm just getting everything. Can't Smile Without You. This is a Barry Manilow song written back in 1977. Thank you all so much for stopping by, all my friends. Thank you, Marcy and Howie and Pat and Amy and Lindsay and Stephanie and Lily and all my friends. Thank you so much, Julia, and all my friends from the wonderful homes that everybody's in all over the world. Thank you so much from Scotland and Ireland, and be safe out there. Wash your hands. Listen to what our professionals are telling us. Thank you so very, very much. And I hope you enjoyed the show. Subscribe to this. Tell all your friends. Thank you so very much. I'll be back at 2 o'clock today with another show. Broadway shows and musicals. New movie tunes. So in the meantime, let's close out with this great song, I Can't Smile Without You. Barry Manilow. La-di-da-dum, la-di-da-dum, la-di-da-dum. And you know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad. I feel glad when you're glad. If you only knew what I'm going through, I just can't smile without you. You came along just like a song and brightened my day. Who'd have believed that you were part of the dream? Now it all seems light years away. Everybody. And you know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad. Hey, Tori. Feel glad when you're glad. If you only knew what I'm going through. All my friends at Stella Care, nice to see you today. And you know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad. I feel glad when you're glad. If you only knew what I'm going through, I just can't smile without you, without you. You know I can't smile without you. Thank you, everybody, for coming by today. Thank you for making my day so special. Bless your hearts, everybody out there. Be safe. I'll see you in a little while. We'll be back at 2 o'clock today, Pacific time, over here in sunny San Diego. Looks like the sun is breaking out. Thank you all for coming by. Have a wonderful afternoon. Be safe out there, everybody. God bless your hearts. Thank you so very much. Take a bow. Take a bow. Take a bow. Thank you.